show performer all over Europe. For organizers and spectators alike, what is unmatched aerobatic display. Again, Nikolai is a triple aerobatic unlimited world champion. Active as an air show pilot, among the very best aerobatic pilots of this decade. He's now building himself a solid reputation. I proudly present one of the world's foremost aerobatic pilots, Nikolai Timofeyev, ladies and gentlemen.
That was Dave Keim that you were listening to. Now let's hear from the real Dave Keim.
The non-taped version, as it were. Ladies and gentlemen, you just saw Nikolai take to the skies. He's got a bunch of stuff he wants me to impart to you today. Over the years, he's won the admiration of judges all over the world and millions of spectators the world over. In recognition of his talent, he's also received many medals and awards. Nikolai has performed in many countries around the world, where all have been enchanted by his brilliant skill and artistry in the air. His three-dimensional ballet, as he calls it today, his performance is a beautiful combination of precision, excitement, complexity, and concentration. His overture for airplane and orchestra featuring Tchaikovsky's Swan Lake is a unique three-dimensional aerobatic ballet in the sky. Any air show truly changes its status to international if Nikolai performs there.
And then suddenly...
Nikolai also has won many awards and achievements. Three gold medals at the World Aerobatic Championships in 1992, 1995, and 1996. The World Air Games Unlimited Champion in 1997. He was the European Unlimited Aerobatic Champion in 1997 as well. Silver medalist at the World Unlimited Aerobatic Championships in 1998. The number four ranked airshow pilot in Europe over the last decade of the 20th century. Now the latest updates are like this. The overall advanced U.S. national champion in 2011. He's captain of the U.S. national team for the World Aerobatics Championship in July of this year in Hungary. Head coach of the U.S. national team. The team is training in a program right now which started December of last year. They've had eight training camps behind them, as well as a contest and two ahead of them yet. They still have two final camps, the Sebring contest and Granada contest. The team is going to fly the Czech National Aerobatics Championship in the early part of July as preparation for the world contest. National team topics, you would like you to know that the national team is dedicated and fully concentrated to do an excellent job at the world. All expectations on the shoulders of the U.S. team members. But there's a price. It costs $30,000 per member to participate in Hungary. Of course, they would like you, a fine air show fan, to help them make that trip possible and maybe bring the gold home to the United States. You can do that by making a donation at www.advancedaerobaticteam.com. That's advancedaerobaticteam.com. If you can't remember that, just Google United States National Aerobatic Team and I'm sure you'll find it. Now, Nikolai's sponsor, Swan Lake Musics, and his air show is a love story in ballet. It's the happy end of a love story is a wedding. And a wedding means what? A nice bride. A nice bride means an excellent bridal dress. And here's the solution. This is what I'm getting to. Essential Fit, a professional bridal alteration studio located in Ocala, Florida, providing sewing, alterations, and design services for individuals and families. Good news is you can use your plane to help your daughter have a happy wedding and make everyone happy. Essential Fit is located at the private airstrip at the southwest of Ocala. The strip's name is Shady International Airport. That's FA-49. Another good news, owner of that studio, none other than Nikolai's wife, Elena. So put your daughter into the plane, fly to Shady International and make good things happen for your wife, daughter, and your entire wedding party. Again, the most important event of your family, they'll take good care of you. For information on this, go to their website, www.essentialthrive.com. Nikolai would really like to thank Elena for her sponsorship this year and helping Nikolai to be a part of the success of Sunny Funds Air Show for 2012. All thanks Nikolai wanted me to convey to you, our fine crowd, here at Sun and Fun.
He's also his own mechanic. As a certified pilot, he keeps his Sukhoi in top-notch condition, checks every part himself, make sure that this sick boy looks as good as it flies.
Once again, go to www.advancedaerobaticteam.com and give a donation to help the United States National Team get to the World Championships and be winners this year. And support Nikolai's wife at www.essentialbridalfit.com.
Ladies and gentlemen, World Aerobatic Champion.
Gentlemen, landing out there right now in short final, Nikolai Timofeev, a true U.S. citizen nowadays and a great American success story. He used to be from Russia, won the world championships as a Russian. This year he's taking the American team back across the pond to try to win it back for the good old United States. Nikolai comes by, give him a great big round of applause. And again, help support that team at advancedaerobaticteam.com. And help Nikolai's wife support him at essentialbridalfit.com. Nikolai Timofeev, ladies and gentlemen, a great big round of applause, please. Beautiful job. And after the bells have stopped, I believe Mr. Larry Redman is going to tell you all about Greg Coons. Here we go.
Going to talk about it very quickly. And here's Wayne Florey to tell you all about Greg Coons.
Hey, thank you, Larry Rutt. And ladies and gentlemen, from the right, there you see Greg Coons in the Super Decathlon. Let's go to Greg there in the cockpit as he's on takeoff roll. Greg, are you with me?